better to fight than to live in fear.
Yeah, yeah.